But the teammates do play a part in it, because as you put in
the Yeah, but the teammates played a part in it because they're allowed to play a part in it. Yes, they did play a part in it. Why not? You're quite right. But a decent man manager, a decent coach, would have sorted the whole situation out, and none of this would ever have happened. If a great coach was in charge of England, none of this would have happened. They want the characters, they want the personality on the field, they want the headlines, they want the guys to perform, and they'll very happily accept all the big endorsements and the companies that will sponsor them. But goodness, anybody who dares say anything other than the strict regime line, you get in trouble. And unfortunately, you can't have the two. You can't have the maverick or the great player on the field that does extraordinary things on the field, and then have a choir boy off it. I mean, it just doesn't work.
Do you feel betrayed by England?
No. I had an unbelievably amazing career. I don't feel betrayed at all. It's the only route I've known here in England. It's an opportunity. I had an opportunity to come to England to play professional cricket. I didn't believe or realise that I'd end up with a career that I've had. I've lived the dream for years and years and years. It's a question about betrayal because of some little patches where I've been unhappy and a few things that have gone wrong, but the majority of the time it's been amazing, absolutely amazing.